One of the things, therefore, that we learned during the lockdown is that we should be agents of change. We should accept it to change, otherwise change will change you. When change comes, go along with it, but look for methods that will not cause you to be obsolete. What we learned is that you need to work smart. You must learn to do new things. We learned now to do work on computer. We learned to do Zoom. We learned to do special operating procedures. No one ever knew you would be able to wash hands as many times as we were washing them, to sanitize as many times as we are sanitizing, to social distance, to the extent that even with your wife, you have to be very faithful. If you've gone out, you come back, change clothes, many lessons. The biggest lesson is to be responsible. And then we are now in a season where the SOPs are in operation at the schools, because the schools have opened, and also the SOPs are operational at the churches, because the churches have also opened. And as people had practiced at home, it is very easy for us now to put in practice what we were doing for the safety of our children at the school, the candidate classes, and also for the safety of our people that come to the churches. It's quite interesting to see the new normal operating in the church services, during worship services, and the new normal operating during class time. For the schools, it is a very big challenge, but I know we shall overcome. Everything in marriage works out when the two people communicate. They openly trust one another. They value one another. So even if the two of us are directors in Gateway Senior Secondary School, when it gets to business of running the school, we are not husband and wife, but we are directors. And when we do accounts for the church treasurer is respected.